What's up, my Peter Bros? Beardy Maniac here with another NBA pick video, and this time it is March 26th, and we are getting ever closer to the playoffs, and boy, this year is quite intense indeed. First, a game with no relevance to the playoffs whatsoever, but a good game indeed is the Knicks at the Hornets. Now, Kemba Walker and Dwight Howard have been playing crazy as of late. A little too late for it to matter, but it still should be a good game. Would it be a better game if Porzingis was healthy? I'm going to pick the Hornets in this one. They're favored by 11.5. I think they should win in cover. Also, we have the Lakers at the Pistons. Now, playoff implication-wise, I believe with a loss, the Lakers are officially eliminated from the playoff contention, shoring up the West just a little bit. Not that they had a chance of making the playoffs, really, anyway. And with a loss by the Pistons, it really starts securing the East a little bit more. Pistons are favored by 5 in this one, but I don't know, man. I'm looking at this game. Pistons favored by 5. BPI has the Pistons at a 63.1% chance to win. It's interesting. I don't think the Lakers have enough depth. And I think the Pistons will sneak away with this one. I think they should, I guess, win. Yeah, the Nuggets at the 76ers. Nuggets fighting for the playoff spot, and the 76ers fighting for seeding. A loss, I believe, would push the Nuggets down to, like, either 5th or 6th, but a win will definitely help ensure home court for the first round. 76ers favored by 5.5 in this one. This game's on NBA TV at 7 p.m. Eastern, 4 p.m. Pacific Time, 6 p.m. Central, and 5 p.m. Mountain Standard. I'm going to pick the Sixers to win this one. They're favored by 5.5. I think they should cover. I think they got more to play for. Yeah, the Grizzlies, Timberwolves. Timberwolves favored by 13.5. I think Grizzlies, it's best for them to just lose this one. Lay down, lick your wounds, and end it right there. Timberwolves should win this one. Favored by 13.5. I think they should cover. And then on NBA TV at 10 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Pacific Time, 9 p.m. Central, it's prime time basketball with the Celtics going to Phoenix to take on the Suns. Now, last year, the Celtics-Suns matchup netted... One of the Celtics-Suns matchup, I should say, netted 70 points from Devin Booker. Should be interesting indeed. Celtics just coming off an interesting victory over the Sacramento Kings. Boston's favored by 9 in this one. I think they should win in cover. I think Jaylen Brown will start to get more into a rhythm. And with him, Tatum, and Horford, and Morris on the court, and Rozier, if he can play as consistent as he has been playing, I think it shouldn't be a problem. So the Celtics should win and cover it, like I said. Now, as for the standings, nothing's really changed except for Philly and Indiana sealed up a playoff spot. Now we're only waiting for Washington, Milwaukee, and Miami to lock theirs up as well. And in the West, nobody's locked up besides Houston and Golden State still. But Portland's separating itself a little bit from Oklahoma City. That's about it. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe if you are new, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.